There are several ways to move or copy cells in Excel. Here are a few to get you started. First, move cells by dragging and dropping. Select some cells. Point to the border of the selection. When the pointer becomes a move pointer, drag the cells to another location. Second, move cells by using cut and paste. Select some cells. Select cut or press Ctrl X. A dotted line indicates the cells have been cut. Select where you want to move the cells. Select paste or press Ctrl V. Third, copy cells by using copy and paste. Select some cells. Select copy or press Ctrl C. Select where you want to copy the cells. Select paste or press Ctrl V. Good work!